Hello guys, this is MV from mohitblogs.org again, and today I'm going to show you how to add Twitter follow button to your website. We're going to add that follow button here, and for adding this button you have to go to this URL. I already pasted this URL on the description section. You can copy that from there, and after going to this page, select follow button. And if you are already logged in as I am, it will all show your username. If you are not, you can paste it here. And if you want to show your username here, just check this. And if you want large button, click on it and select your language and copy this code to your site. I'm using WordPress, so it is quite easy to add a new widget on the sidebar. So for adding it on WordPress, go to Appearance, Widgets, add a text widget. I will add it on main sidebar. No, I will use it on footer. After adding it, I will not give any title and paste the code. And remember, do not check this automatically added paragraph and save. And it should be added here now. Yep, it's added. See, it was easy. I've shown you how to add it on WordPress, but you can paste that code anywhere on your site and it will work. I'm damn sure about it. That's it. Don't forget to subscribe guys and like. This is Anvi from mohitblogs.org. Bye.